You are a fool. Next time, do not come back. Asura, why have you come back?
Avenge your wife's death! Take back your daughter! It is pointless to resist! You lost 12,000 years ago! That was your fate! Even if you
there is no longer a place for you in this world.
Do you realize why you wasted hundreds of millions of souls? Just to fight you? Souls not! You are not familiar with our way of life! Take this! Because of this, your existence is everything! You are an evil that will throw our world into chaos!
bringing salvation to Gaia. There is nothing you can do. As priestess, Mithra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world. You should be proud.
What did you say? Be proud of Mithra's suffering!
Yes, and I will say it again. Your daughter is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Who do you think you are?
God. What?
You are as ugly as ever.
As is your temper. But... before the cause...
it is meaningless!
Do not return again. Witness the salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, his only option is to follow the light.